Welcome dear students. In the last class we have discussed angle similarity criteria. It's a theorem and some problems. In this class we again discuss the problems related to AE similarity theorem. See the question number 1. Diagonals AC and BD of a trapezium ABCD with AB parallel CD intersect each other at a point O. Using similarity criterion for the two triangles, show that OA by OC is equal to OB by OD. See in this figure, ABCD is a trapezium here. AC and BD are the diagonals with AB parallel to CD intersect each other at the point O. Using similarity criterion for the two triangles, show that OA by OC is equal to OB by OD. Now see the answer. In a triangle DOC, triangle DOC is here, and in triangle AOB, angle CDO, this CDO, angle CDO is equal to angle ABO, this angle. These two angles are equal since they are alternative angles as AB parallel to DC. Similarly, angle DCO, this angle DCO is equal to angle OAB or angle BAO. These two angles are equal since they are also alternative angles as AB parallel to DC. Now here, angle AOB is equal to angle DOC. Angle AOB is equal to angle DOC. They both equal because they are vertically opposite angles. So according to angle similarity criterion, here we have proved three pairs of angles are equal. So angle similarity criterion, the two triangles DOC and AOB are similar. Once the triangles are similar, then their corresponding sides are proportional, so that OA by OC is equal to OB by OD. Question number 2. In the figure QR, here QR by QS is equal to QT by PR. QR by QS is equal to QT by QR PR, and angle 1 is equal to angle 2 here. Show that triangle PQS, this triangle PQS is similar to triangle TQR. See the answer. In the triangle PQR, here we have the triangle PQR. This triangle we consider PQR. Angle 1 is equal to angle 2. Here angle 1 means angle PQR, and angle 2 means angle PRQ. Therefore angle PQR is equal to angle PRQ is given. So these two angles are equal. It's opposite sides. The opposite sides of angle R in the triangle PQR is PQ, and opposite sides of angle 1 in the triangle PQR is PR. Therefore PQ is equal to PR. Given we have QR by QS is equal to QT by PR. Using this equation 1 here in the PQ, here PR, we substitute as PQ here, because PQ is equal to PR or PR is equal to PQ. Take it as equation 2. In a triangle PQS, here in a triangle PQS and in triangle TQR, QR by QS is equal to QT by PR. This is proved already here. So angle for both the triangle PQS and triangle TQR, angle Q is the common angle. Therefore the triangle PQS is similar to triangle TQR since SAS criterion. Here two pairs of sides and one pair of angle are equal. According to SAS criterion, the two triangles are similar. Question number 3. S and T are points on sides. Here S and T are the two points on sides PQ and PR of a triangle PQR, such that angle QPS, this angle QPS is equal to angle RTS. These two angles are equal given here. Show that triangle RPQ is similar to triangle RTS. You see the answer. In these triangles RPQ and RTS, angle RTS is equal to angle RPQ. Why they are equal? Since it is given. Or angle S Q PS or RPQ, same it is given here. And for the triangles RST and RPQ, angle R is the common angle. So angle-angle similarity criterion, the triangle RPQ similar to triangle RTS. Next question. In the figure, triangle ABE, here triangle ABE is congruent to triangle ACD. Triangle ABE or AEB is congruent to ADC or ACD. Show that the triangle ADE is similar to the given triangle ABC. So we have given that the triangle ABE is congruent to triangle ACD. Therefore, AB equal to AC and also AD equal to AE. Why they are equal? Since they are the corresponding part of the congruent triangle, and we write this as a CPCT, means corresponding part of the congruent triangles. Now we divide equation 2 by 1, that is equation 2 divided by 1 gives left side to left side division, that is AB by AD is equal to AC by AE. And here angle A is the common angle for both the triangles, triangle ADE and triangle ABC. Therefore, according to SAS criterion, the triangle ADE is similar to the given triangle ABC. Next question we see, E is a point on the side. Here E is the point on the side AD of a AD produced a parallelogram ABCD and BE. Here we have the BE intersect CD at the point F. Show that triangle ABE, this triangle ABE is similar to CFB. Triangle ABE is similar to triangle CBF or CFB. Now we see the answer. In triangle ABE, this triangle ABE and triangle CFB, angle A is equal to, here angle A is equal to angle C. Why they are equal? Since opposite sides of a opposite angle of a parallelogram are always is equal. And also angle AEB, this angle AEB is equal to angle FBC. Why? Since they are the alternate angles, as AB is parallel to here DC. Therefore, according to AA similarity criterion, here we proved again the two pairs of angles are equal. So according to AA similarity criterion, these triangles ABE and triangle CBF are similar. Next question, in the figure ABC and AMP, here ABC and AMP are two right triangles, right angled at B and M. ABC is right angled at B and AMP is right angled at M respectively. Prove that the triangle ABC is similar to triangle AMP. And second one, prove that CA by PA is equal to BC by MP. See the answer. In triangle ABC and in triangle AMP, here angle ABC and angle AMP are equal. Why they are equal? Since they both equal to 90 degree. And for the triangles ABC as well as the triangle AMP, angle A is the common angle here. Therefore, angle A is equal to angle A. So according to angle-angle similarity criterion, the triangle ABC is similar to triangle AMP. Once the triangles are similar, then their corresponding sides are proportional. So if ABC is similar to triangle AMP, then here CA by PA, ratio of the hypotenuse, is equal to BC divided by MP, is the ratio of the perpendiculars. Next question, in the figure E is a point, in this figure E is a point on side CB produced, CB is produced up to E, so E is a point on side CB produced of an isosceles triangle ABC. This is isosceles triangle ABC with AB, the side AB equal to AC. If AD is perpendicular to BC and EF is perpendicular to AC, prove that triangle ABD, this triangle ABD is similar to triangle ECF. ECF. Answer, in triangle ABC is isosceles. Already it is given. So AB equal to AC given. Side AB is equal to side AC of the triangle ABC. Once the two sides are equal, then their opposite angles are also equal. The opposite angle of the side AB is angle C, and opposite sides of opposite angle of side AC is B. Since AB is equal to AC, therefore angle B is equal to angle C here. That is, the direction is angle ABC is equal to angle ACB. In triangle ABD here and in triangle ECF, angle ADB is equal to angle EFC. They are equal since they both equal to 90 degree. Also, angle BAD is equal to angle CEF since they are the corresponding angles of the two right triangles. Therefore, according to angle-angle similarity criterion, triangle ABD is similar to triangle ECF.